flew you on a jet, right?
You said that you didn't care if it was a hit piece or whatever. I'm not. All I said was I was doing an objective documentary the whole time, and I want you to give you the chance to give your side of the story. That's why I'm.